What's up, Beatrice? I just called you Beatrice. And I don't care if that is your name.
Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I got to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh, great. Wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray.
That's so sick.
With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks. I'll be feeling a hell of a lot of swelling from the second that I step in. I'll be smelling like a big cheese. Everybody better be ready to get it, cause I'm getting naked if you really want a strip tease. And the babies in the high chair taking off their bibs, and their mommies will be ripping out their wig weaves. And the pretty people in the oil paintings on the wall are popping molly, and they're stripping out their fig leaves. Better burn your clothes, it'll curl your toes. Kissing women and they turn to toads. I'm pimping Kermit toes. And I'm sure that every girl's a pearl in the world is a perfect globe. But when I'm joking with my little cousin and he pulls my finger, then the motherfucking earth explodes.
Boom. Sorry, not sorry. 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 Sorry.
Not sorry. Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I kept to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way.
Oh, great. Wow, no shit.
Ooh, hooray.
That's so sick.
You, ga-ga. With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks. Everybody been in it to win it, kicking it for a minute and chilling, but you're tardy, it's why. I gotta kill it and hit the pretty people in the building with my party trick. I think I'm gonna walk out of the door, hop in my DeLorean, and I'm gonna soar. Except that it's a Subaru, and I'm yelling hoody ho, hanging out the window like I'm Marty McFly. Loud of the chickens in the flock when I squawk, and they get obnoxious, and all I hear is bok bok. And I'm not gonna wanna talk shop, better put a sock in it if you got a cock block. It'd be toxic and knock us, and all we wanna do is rock rock and be raucous. I'm not gonna ever stop if you think I'm chopped liver in the crock pot, cause I am a boss hog, and I want the top spot, and I got this.
Whoa!
Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry.
Not sorry. Back in the day, Daddy would say that if I kept to making ugly faces and I wasn't careful, it'll stay that way. Oh, great. Wow, no shit. Ooh, hooray.
That's so sick.
Oh, haha. Meow. With a little bit of luck, maybe one of those sticks.
Uh-huh.